This was in an old Spanish city in the mountains of Chile, city with a traumatic history of war, siege, capitulation, and heartless enemies. I saw two cute mice on my walk. And just outside the city, by a pond, I saw two otters entwined on a rock. Out of nowhere, a large dark bear came towards me, arms raised. There's also a snake swimming in the water to me. I didn't think the bear was going to attack me, but a bear is a bear. And it was very big and coming to me, and I couldn't read it.